9月4号至6号，2024年中非合作论坛峰会在北京举行。峰会期间，与会嘉宾接受中新社采访，并就西方关于中非合作是债务陷阱的言论予以驳斥。中非合作论坛成立于2000年，在过去的24年间，中国通过援助、投资和贸易等形式同非洲共商友好合作，实实在在拉动了非洲的现代化进程，也赢得了非洲伙伴的广泛认可和赞誉。
For Zambia, Tazara is always the big show. We talk about construction of Tazara as one of the best symbolic infrastructure. Showing the good relations between China and Zambia, but even more China and Africa, because the Tazara is a regional rail line moving from the center of Zambia all the way to Dar es Salaam in Tanzania. So obviously, apart from that, we have also seen quite a lot of progress in terms of infrastructure, construction of roads, construction of schools, construction of hospitals, construction of airports and ports. Apart from that, we have also seen a situation where the Chinese government offers scholarships for youths to come and study in China. And once they graduate, of course, they contribute quite a lot to the development of our countries.
There are huge coordination and partnership between Chinese government and Nigerian government in terms of transportation system. The CCECC, they are the one handling the rail project in Nigeria. It's increased and enhancing the transportation system in Nigeria, and it's make transportation of goods and services very easier to our people.
就在中非合作助力非洲实现经济社会发展和民生改善的同时，西方却不时炒作中国对非债务陷阱论。对此，与会非方嘉宾纷纷予以驳斥。
We have a lot of we see a lot of progress on railway, on road construction, mining, economic development. Yeah, a lot of development coming up from China, Africa cooperation. The better cost for us to bear. I don't believe in the death trap.
It's a win-win. If we can get our profit and China gets its own profit, for us it's a normal business. It's a normal help each other.
We can bring technology from China and use it to support Lesotho development. And the same goes for China. If there's something that China can learn from Lesotho, then China must do that. So I don't think it's any trap, but it's an opportunity to partner for development of both economies.
在峰会开幕式上，中方领导人宣布将中非关系整体定位提升至新时代全天候中非命运共同体。峰会还通过《关于共筑新时代全天候中非命运共同体的北京宣言》和《中非合作论坛北京行动计划2025至2027》，谈及未来中非发展，与会嘉宾充满期待。
China as a country, as a nation, and the entire Africa region. So we look forward to strengthening that partnership and to continue cooperating further. Well, I'm not the trade expert, but of course, you know, when it comes to partnership, Gambia has quite a lot of very fruitful relationship when it comes to the health sector. Cooperation in regards to capacity building, cooperation with regards to advancement of the health of the people. So those are the kind of things we expect to strengthen.
You know that most of our economies in Africa, the largest part of the economy is agriculture. It employs a lot of people, but there's a lot of scope to develop agriculture because our yields are very low. For instance, if you take a crop like maize, we produce 2 to 3 tons of maize, but with technology, mechanization, we can increase this to about 10, 11, 12 tons per hectare, which will contribute to agricultural production and therefore contribute to economic growth in Africa.